Tom Casperson, State Senator for the 38th District, and I just want to commend you, Mr. Chairman, and committee members for your work on this project. Offer up any support I can to help you move forward on it. This will be good for the Upper Peninsula. Having been a log hauler for 27 years and hauled off the Wolf Lake Road, I know the area well. This will definitely enhance that area and help the whole process, so thank you for your effort.
Thanks for trying to address all these comments, but I feel like part of my comment wasn't addressed. And I'm wondering why we're even here at this point, why the Marquette County Road Commission is thinking about building a road with Kennecott, because at this point, Kennecott's mining permit says they cannot haul. They have to haul the AAA 510 and 550 to a railhead. And that's the only legal route they can use. They can't haul through Marquette, and they can't use this road even to build a road.
The answer to that question is on October 18th, 2010, the board passed a resolution to build the road, and that's what the board's desire was, and that's what their direction was, and that's what we are following. Until the board changes their mind on that, that's the way we are proceeding.
One technical question,
Anyone else?
Representative Huuki from the 110th District. I just do want to kind of mirror Senator Casperson's comments. I thank you for your support and direction on this. I do believe it's common sense for our area. Very excited about helping do whatever I can do to help support and move this forward.